2 of my 25 days of Christmas, and I'm super excited to share with you a new nail polish that I found that I thought would be perfect for the holidays, especially for those girls who don't really like the nail art and like all the super Christmassy like red and green nail designs that people are usually doing for Christmas. So this is just a really simple at-home manicure for holiday nails. So I hope you guys really like this video and stay tuned. before I get to actually painting my nails, I just wanted to show you guys what I do when I break a nail really close to the edge of like my fingers when I don't want to cut my nails. And I didn't want to cut my nails down this time just because it's so close to Christmas and I have so many cute nail designs I wanted to do. And I really do prefer longer nails, but my nails have been breaking a lot more than usual lately. So this is just a simple hack that I do when I break a nail and I don't want to cut it. I use a brush-on nail glue to kind of stabilize the nail. And after you brush on the nail glue, you'll want to kind of hold the nail down back into place because it lifts since it's not attached anymore. You just want to gently like press it down to where you can tell that it meets back up with where it used to be and connects to the rest of the nail. That way it lays a little flatter, and then I will show you my next steps. Nail glue is dry, I go in with a file and try to smooth it out on the sides and a little on the top just to flatten out the nail glue, since sometimes it dries pretty bumpy. And also, if you want, you can add gauze, which I will show you in the next steps, but it's not necessary. I just use it to add extra security to the nail just to make sure it doesn't break again in the same spot, and that it'll actually grow out a little bit to where I can file it down to like a decent length. So I normally don't use this kind of gauze. This is like a cotton fabric-y gauze, but I did this time just because I was really desperate. I just use the regular kind of gauze, which is more like a plasticky kind of material, if that makes sense, more like fibers versus fabric. That gauze works really well, so I would recommend that. So you're just going to want to file down the glue a little bit so that it's a little smoother, and then you'll cut a little square of the gauze and then brush on a little more nail glue and then flatten out the gauze and then just let that fully dry. I had to add this clip in because apparently I forgot to show you guys the nail polish that I used today in this tutorial. So this is Nail Attraction Magnet Effect Nails by Nails Inc. London. And there's the little magnet, and this is in the color Laws of Attraction. So I thought this was the perfect simple holiday manicure for those who don't like the classic green and red or any nail art, because it has so much sparkle and it's so pretty. And I've been wanting to try the Magnetic Effect nail polishes, and I was so excited to try it, so this was perfect. The perfect color and shade for holiday season, also the perfect time to try this trend that started a long time ago, but better late than never. And I hope you guys like this nail polish as much as I did. So one tip that I did learn the hard way, but after reading the directions a little late because I had already done my left hand, they recommend that you do one coat of the nail polish, let it fully dry, and then do a second coat, and then while the second coat is wet, that's when you use the magnet, about 10 to 15 seconds, really close to your nail to get like that magnetic design. But I was doing the second layer too thin and wasn't really getting a nail effect, so when I kind of layered it on a little thicker, that's when I really got like that really pretty magnetic, the lines to show, and it's so pretty. The camera doesn't do it justice, you guys, so just do that first coat, let it dry, do the second coat a little thicker, and then use the magnet right away, and you will love the results. Thank you guys so much for watching my day 2 of 25 days of Christmas. I hope you guys like this manicure, and let me know in the comments below if you end up trying this out and if you think this is a really cute idea for holiday nails. And I hope you guys stay tuned for tomorrow, which is day 3.